How's it going, everyone? Today, my friend Mako and I joined together in Bedwars Doubles to form the ultimate 1,000 star duo. We actually managed to get on a decent win streak, so stay tuned to see how far we can take it. Anyways, let's get right into the first game. Alright, we're in the first game of the ultimate 1,000 star duo with Mr. Mako Taco. Let's get on a win streak right now.
You got this, come on.
Yeah. What? I did. My mouse just went to the middle of the screen and made me. Oh my. Alright, I'm at pink here. They already got a wood defense and he has chain armor, so pretty intimidating. And I have no blocks left. And they have prot, so like, I'm kind of scared of him. I got one.
I should be able to get the bed, I think.
Nice.
I got it.
Let's go. Mako got it. So far, I'm getting carried by him, but you know, we're the ultimate duo. We have to both do insane carrying strats.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I'm gonna fireball jump to get this kill, honestly. Please get a void, sir. No way, he's on 7. Oh! Alright, oh. We're fine here. It's a 2v1, and he's getting sandwiched at our base, so don't think much goodness is gonna come out of it. And he just got cooked. Get out of here, mister. I just fill his diddle. Alright. The reason I'm saying that, alright, I have an excuse. Okay. He slash shouted it right there, alright? Also, I noticed that I'm rushing mid, but there's a free bed over here, so I'm gonna go acquire it. But anyways, guys, the ultimate 1,000 star duo. Yeah, I guess Mako can go rush mid because we're both working on the offensive and defensive strats, you know. And my mouse just did it again. Oh my.
Oh, I almost fell.
I just witnessed that insane clutch by the Mako Taco.
I know, right? That was the best.
Somehow these guys haven't seen me or voided after taking so long and falling into the void. So.
Nice.
Their bed has been acquired. And there's only, like, the whole game left besides two teams, so I don't know what I was about to say. This guy just placed a TNT down. He has sharpness. That's a lot of damage, sir. And he's dead. Let's go. Luckily, this pretty much whole side of the map is to us, because pink, aqua, and yellow are all dead, and we're the only people over here. So he should be good for a while.
Oh, that's true.
And we have mid control, so it looks like white and green are fighting each other, so I'm just going to leave them alone. They have, like, giant pop-up tower defenses.
Wow.
There's M's at mid again. I'll just grab them and maybe invis someone.
Yeah. I got Sharp and Mind and Fatigue.
Nice. Well, now, guys, we are pretty much set to win this game. We have mid control, M's, diamonds, everything like that. So hopefully I'm not jinxing it. But if we don't win this game, then that's not good.
Okay, I'll go for... So I can get invis as well. I'll go for red.
Okay.
Oh my.
Yeah. We
what is happening?
Yeah, both teams over there have just massive defenses and just like spam pop-up
this
towers.
Red also has a
look
same
at that.
Thing.
What in the world is that? Like, what is that? And then you see that giant wall, you know? I think we got a bit lucky with this Q. Red's bed's gone. Let's go.
I know.
Oh, Mako's actually killing red, the most skilled player. I'll just go for gray still, my original plan.
Yep. Alright. They're gone from this lobby.
I don't think I'll even need invis, but I'm just going to use it because why not? Green and blue are still fighting. He's placing a pop-up tower at the gen. Okay. Alright, three TNTs or two on the bed because I couldn't place the other one. And bed's acquired with my fatigue. And please die, sir. Let's go. Other guy I'm going to have to kill with like half health. Please. And
you got this, come on.
Got him, let's go.
Go.
So far, we have gotten like four teams out of the game. We've basically eliminated half this game. So, that's proof
I know.
We're literally the best duo.
The bed.
Let's go, there's Green's bed. All we gotta do is kill him. And that is the first win on the hopefully win streak. If not, you know, that would not be good. Alright, is that gonna snipe him?
And
let's
that's
go.
Game, let's go.
Alright, well, my insane really far snipe has killed him. But yeah, that's the first win on hopefully a next coming win streak. Let's get into the next game right now. Alright, we're in the second game. Last game went very well. Let's see if we can make a one win streak too. Alright, I'm going for
imagine
pink.
Deciding.
Pink has matching capes and look half decent, so let's see if we can actually get them out. Alright, made it above him. Please die from that. Okay. Teammate also has taken a death. I might actually have the bed right here.
Oh, he's fucking.
Yeah, I have the bed. And got it. I probably won't kill one of them.
Oh my god.
And okay, he's kind of low. But that was a very good first rush right there. I'm going to immediately head to diamonds And let's go. Mako is
I took them out.
So I'll head to diamonds right now. And I guess we could try to get mid control early again, because that works very well.
Yeah, I'm gonna get void control, so.
Okay. Because Mako might have accidentally taken a death into that little little voidy void.
Yeah, whatever that is.
Yeah, that's definitely not brain rot like Galvanized Core Steel.
The house was only 0.1.
But anyways, let's just get this win and not have brain rot moments. It looks like yellow is at the diamond gen next to pink. How is I don't understand Krogorm, guys. Yellow is next to pink right there. That's normal, aqua and white, but then green is next to red. I don't know. It's kind of not how the order's supposed to go.
Yeah. Why is red going to mid and bridging with endstone?
I don't know, but I just joined the void again, so.
Oh.
Well, actually, that's the first time this game. Not too bad.
That the first time this recording?
I think so. Let's try to make it under three void falls, alright? We're gonna see if we can make me under 3 and Mako under 16, just in case.
That sounds fair.
Some room for failure, you know? Well, I'm gonna go ahead to yellow, guys. Mako's still succeeding at the emerald getting, and hopefully this is a win.
Yeah, I made it. Let's go.
Nice. How much diamonds do you get?
I have 10.
Oh, let's go.
I'm thinking diamond armor and pods, though.
I should have this bed right here. Let's go. Alright. Just gonna kill both these guys. Got them both. Let's go.
Nice. Only green left? Oh.
Yeah, it's literally just us versus green. I'm about to be at green, so. That is actually
nice, let's
insane.
Go. Both greens are here, so.
At our base. I'm about to have theirs, so.
No, at mid, at mid.
Okay. I'll have their bed right here, and then I'll void if needed.
Yeah, can you get their bed?
Got it, and now I'm just gonna void.
Right. I killed one.
Nice. Oh, we got them both.
And I follow this other guy. Let's go.
Let's go. All right.
Look at my health. Look at my health. Look at my health.
You're literally on 22. All right.
Let's go.
That is an insane 2-win streak. Let's see if we can make that 3 and possibly 4 if we have time for a fourth game. All right. We're in the third game. Last game went very well. I'm just checking tab right now. There actually is one decent team. I'm pretty sure blue. So let's get them out right now.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming. Oh, wait. Yellow's our first rush.
I took way too long right there. I have to bridge straight up. If you can buy ladders next.
Yeah, I got you.
Alright, I got him. Let's go. That actually went normally fine. They're doing a butterfly defense. 9-star butterfly defense. Pretty skilled. Please. Why? What is that? Okay, he's doing this really weird block hitting thing.
I have a tier 2.
Okay. Alright, I got his teammate. You can try to get the bed right now. Or I'll grab it. Oh, nice. And there goes Mr. HL Pro, the most insane professional of all time. Please, can I? Okay.
Alright.
We got him low, you know. I don't really care about stats. Mako's acquired them right there. And now we actually have to go right to blue because they're actually good at the game.
Yeah. I think.
Hopefully that's not foreshadowing.
Have they gotten their first rush out?
Not yet, but maybe their first rush is good.
Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, they got red bed.
Oh, there goes red bed.
I'm gonna actually, if you can get diamonds and bridge there, I'll bridge like diagonally over here.
Oh, I just. Okay.
Because nobody does that on this map and they won't expect it.
That's true.
None of them are at their base, like at the time being, so if they don't see me right now, I should have it, but maybe not.
Red's going there.
Okay. If
red's got their bed, I think.
Oh, let's go. I'm gonna get this free final kill.
Be careful, blue's there, so.
I got him. What? Why did 3 beds just get destroyed? What the heck? Alright. Well, apparently other people are carrying us this game because literally there's one team with a bed left. So. It's pretty insane.
But the game just started.
I know. Well, you know what? All right. However you win, it doesn't matter if you win. You know, you're skilled. So. We gotta be skilled. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't be surprised if no one else has been there, because this game's been more, like, aggro-y and stuff. This kid's trying to get out with a bubble jump, and he's dead. Let's go. The sweaty team has been eliminated.
Let's go.
All right, so it's literally just
I should
white
be able to,
pen.
Like, go to Aqua. All
right, W.
And then get white.
Yeah, because we just need to get their bed and kill pink and white.
Oh no.
So that is like
three
maybe out of 16 right there.
So I tried to fireball jump, but I was holding my gapple instead of my fireball. I went to the wrong slot.
I mean, I've done that before, so like that's a excuse that makes sense, you know. It's proof we're still the insane dude.
Yeah.
Pro has been acquired, so now we have the diamond upgrades that we need pretty much.
Yeah, we should win this.
I don't think
we've actually
even,
we will win.
Yeah, I don't think we've even had Prot 2 this whole video. That's how good we are.
I know. Yeah, actually, I don't think we did because I never bought Prot 2. I don't remember.
Yeah, I don't think I have either. All right.
Yeah.
Pink's about to.
Well,
be
I'm
out.
About to get Prot 2 now. Should I even buy Prot 2 or keep the streak alive?
That's fine because all we gotta do is kill the white team. So like.
Okay.
Yeah, I have two fireballs and they have a wood defense, so it's not looking good for them right now.
I also have two fireballs.
I just watched them jump off. Just gonna fireball their bed so they start focusing on it.
We'll fireball it as well. Oh my god.
I have minor fatigue. I can't get it. Let's go! Got him. Alright.
Oh, wait, we pushed this guy. Oh.
Left. Oh, I got six finals that game. That's insane. Alright, well, dang. 3 win streak. Let's go in and get to the final game and see if we can actually win all 4 in a row. Alright, we're in the 4th and final game where I'm pretty sure Pink is half decent at the game. There might be some more decent people this game. So, let's keep the streak alive and get a 4 win streak.
Yes. You know, our shots have been working pretty good where I defend and you destroy everyone.
Yep. So, let's just continue doing that. They are putting wood on their defense as expected. It's on Dragonstar. So, if you can get an axe later, that would be pretty nice. Oh, he fell. Let's go.
I got you.
Honestly, I'm not going to get it right there. I'm just going to come back with these diamonds because we can just have automatic prot as soon as the game starts.
Yeah, that could actually make us win easily. Oh my god, this low iron is crazy.
Yeah, it sucks. He might have the high ground in a sec, but they don't look
Oh,
great.
I just bought a KB stick.
Oh, it's fine. Might as well use it. This guy...
Can't go wrong.
At least there's not as much fireballs on this. I don't know how he just got those 2 hits. What? How is he lot? Okay. What is that?
Bro took a little too much KB.
Yeah, there's wood under that, so I can install them while you break it in a second.
I don't have thing though. I don't have
Oh, we just gotta kill him both. He's on 8.
Yeah,
teammate.
Slow iron. I have a KB stick.
Here, I'll grab it. I'm gonna block him.
Yeah, get it.
All right, I should. Oh, my mouse. Just...
My KB.
Okay, I have it. Let's go.
All right. W distraction, let's go.
Yeah, that actually worked.
W teamwork.
We're not gonna 2v1 him there, okay.
I'm getting tools now.
If you can hold him off, Blue's good at the game, so I'm gonna go to their base right now from over here.
Okay.
Just
who,
like,
who else did you say? Pink, right?
Blue and Pink. Because look at their insane kill message in chat.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Alright, they got mind fatigue, but I should have it here. Please. Yeah.
Yellow guys are on top of their base.
I got one of the blue guys out. Oh, I got them both.
Did you die? No.
Yeah, I accidentally...
I put 4 diamonds like at the bridge pretty much because I'm going to go get yellow.
Yay, we have Sharp and Pra already on Dragonstar. So
that's we win.
Hopefully.
No! He had to 2v2. No, they're both at 5.
RIP.
Fine.
Let me know if you need help or if they like rush us at any random point.
I should be able to get them actually. I just have to get them one by one.
Okay. It's like target one person.
Yeah.
Alright.
Pretty much. Or wait for them to separate.
Somehow Pink and Gray are still fighting. I'm gonna be honest, it's kind of a really weird and not nice strat, but I'm just gonna run over Gray's base to go to Pink. Cause Gray still exists, but like we don't care about them.
Teaming? No kidding.
I mean, I'm gonna kill Gray right after, so.
True. I should be able to kill this guy. I have like 10 times better stuff than him.
Okay.
Just gotta hit select. And it worked. Let's go. No, wait! I got reverse comboed. Ah.
RIP. I think I have it here. Gray, please don't kill me, sir. Oh, they got mine fatigue. Wait. I just killed them both twice, and I killed Gray, and I got the bed.
Oh my god.
This is the power of having iron armor when they have leather. That was insane. Bro, he's a 3-star. Just stop. He just died to kill me when he's a final kill. What is the point of that?
No.
I
killed him. Oh my god.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I think that was probably like the last good guy in this game. Hopefully.
You take this.
Oh, thanks. Alright. Well, it was just us versus White, and they actually might have some M's, so hopefully they're not great.
I'm gonna jump pot.
Alright.
Chad, one spare M. Oh, I lagged them back. Let's go!
Nice.
Oh, wait. They still have a bed.
Yeah. That's not that.
Thought that was the last guy. Mr. Vavinator.
I just block trapped them.
It worked.
I just block trapped the cyan dream skin. I'll get the bed. Or you get it. Or I'll get it. Or best deal. Yeah, we're the best deal. Oh, let's go. There it is.
Teamwork is crazy.
I only had to break wool to get to the bed. Where's he at? Cyan dream. Kill him.
Let's go.
4 win streak.
Dude, those are that amazing is insane.
Well, let's get to the outro with the 4 win streak of the most ultimate 1,000 star duo. Alright, thanks for watching the ultimate 1K star duo with Mr. Mako Taco. Let me know if you want to see more vids with Mako, even though we're going to do it anyways. But, you know, subscribe to Mako, subscribe to me, like the video, and goodbye.